We've got some of the hottest names in gospel with us, so let's get started with the performer who burst on the gospel scene 5 years ago, bringing a new sound to traditional gospel music and stirring up souls. Please welcome my good friend, Keith Wonder Boy Johnson.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Come on, groove with me for a minute. If he did it back then, he'll turn around and do it again. Said you're out of work, don't have money to pay your bills, almost out of debt,
you don't.
Now you're back at square one again. Gotta be faithful. Don't let trials get you down. You got to remember, yeah, God is able to turn it around. When it seems like you're ready to give up because of stress, just remember the bigger the mess, that's when the Lord is gonna bless.
Hey! If you're gonna do that, oh, you
all you got to do is just hold on,
hold on.
Be strong.
Be strong.
Children of Israel, how God brought them through the Red Sea. When they got
to the wilderness,
they forgot about G-O-D. When it seemed like you're ready to give up because of stress, just remember the bigger the mess, that's when the Lord is gonna bless. All you gotta do is hold on,
hold on.
Be strong,
be strong.
Never let it go. If he brought you to that, yeah. All you got to do is just hold on.
Be strong.
Never let it go. If he did it back then, oh, he'll turn around and do it again. This is not the time to be giving up. Just have faith and never doubt. He'll surely bring you out. If he did it back then, he'll turn around and do it again. Just remember, my friend, he'll do it again. All you got to do is
hold on.
Be strong. Never let it go. If he brought you
through that.
Oh, you can't give up now.
Hold on.
Be strong. All you got to do is
hold on.
Be strong. Never let it go. Don't give up now. He's gonna bring. Whatever the problem is, there's no problem my God can solve.
Hold on,
be strong. Yes, he will. All you got to do is hold on, be strong, and never let it go. He'll do it for you. If he brought you through the problems before, celebrate, cause he's gonna bring you through. Believe it with faith, and right now celebrate the Lord right now. Come on, bounce your hand with me. Come on, bounce your hand with me. Yeah, he's gonna do it.
If you believe it, come on. Come on, bounce your hand with me. Come on, celebrate, celebrate the Lord. Yeah, yeah.
He will bring you through.
Just remember that I told you.
If you want to do that.